Scaife, Ambrose, the other guys haven't managed to do it. Now, Greg Murphy. In his words, there's never been a better feeling. What he did on the mountain in the qualifying when he posted a 2.07.95. Two-time winner here in 1996 with Craig Lowndes, in 1999 with Stephen Richards. It's a mammoth job ahead of him, because that time of John Bowes will look as big as the mountain he's about to try and tame around Hell Corner.
See the wheel work from Greg on the way through run there, and the car's very settled. He turns it in once, there's only a little bit of a trim at the steering wheel angle across the face of the corner, and then nails the throttle on the way out. It's a very stable motor car, one, and it has been all weekend.
First in the first two practice sessions, first in the qualifying session. As I mentioned, an 0.795 through the cutting.
Reset the throttle in, you heard a little dab, tried to pick it up, had to come back out, got back on it again, squeezing, looking for every last thousand. Third to fourth, this is the run. Greg Parkey's up, and look at the split, it's awesome. 0.4 of a second for Greg Murphy.
The readout on the dash won't show him that, but it's showing that the Kmart Commodore is top of the game right now. 0.4 inside John Bowes time.
Car looks good. Murphy's really bringing this thing. He is getting 11/10 out of the state three so far. Every millimetre of road on the run to Forest Elbow. Second split's critical. Is it online at the elbow? A little bit wider than he would have liked, but he stays with it. I don't think it's hurt him. He's up nearly 0.7. An awesome time so far from Murphy. And the Holden fans in the background are roaring. His time yesterday was a 2.7.95. Can he improve on it, JB?
All you can do is laugh, because this is just quite simply an awesome lap. He holds it together through the chase. And Greg Murphy, listen to the crowd roar. The Holden supporters love it. He has released the shackles on car 51, and he is going straight to pole position for the Bob J. T-Verse 1000 Murphy. Something very special in the history of Bathurst.
Wow.
Yeah!
The Kiwi celebrates like there's no other party in the world worth being at right now than this pit lane party. The door's open. He doesn't care about regulations. The belts are off.
I tell you what, there'll be very few people in that pit lane that don't applaud this. That is an outstanding bit of driving and a beautiful motor car. A credit to Kmart Racing.
And that...
Look at them. They've come out of the bunkers to applaud extraordinary work. Look at that. You will never see that at any other time in Australian motorsport.
Standing ovation for Greg Murphy. Quite simply, the most incredible lap you're ever going to see.
Look at...